He's taking selfies around the world. But more important than those selfies, he should come to Rajya Sabha and answer the serious questions which face the nation. There was a church burnt last night in Delhi. There were ministers who are speaking in poor language. There is a CRPF jawans losing their lives. There are so many issues around the country. Instead of going around the world, come here, someone will issue him a visa, let the Pradhan Mantri come into Rajya Sabha.